Mirror Lake sits right across from Bishop Darcy Stadium on the campus of St. Francis. And while, you know, Mirror Lake is nice, you'd never confuse it with Daytona Beach, Florida, especially on a cold, blustery day like today. Well, up until today, the last time we saw the Cougars, they were in Daytona. Cougs hoisting that national championship trophy for the first time in program history. Spring practice getting underway for the newest addition of the Cougars. All-American quarterback Nick Ferrer leading a team looking to build off last year's 13-1 record.
We got to put that to bed and we got to move on. You know, this year's a completely different year, completely different team and new challenges, opportunities, and adversity circumstances. So, you know, that's how we got to approach it. We're excited and, you know, we want to get everybody's best. I think our schedule is going to be tougher this year than it was last year. And we want that. We're excited about that.
You know, personally, I, you know, take that as a challenge, take it into each game. You know, everybody wants to knock us off, but, you know, we still got to, you know, prove that we deserve the national championship from last year, and we deserve another one this year.
The Cougars wrap up spring practice with the annual Black and Blue game at Saturday, April 22nd at noon.